plays it forward. Lewandowski, he's got a work. Can he finish? There's a goal! That could turn out to be a big, big goal.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
De Gea did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else.
Massive lead! Yes!
Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
One perfect ball, one perfect header.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.